Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. So in today's video, I'm gonna share with you a nude makeup tutorial which is perfect for summer mornings. Basically, I don't like wearing too heavy makeup in the summer mornings. If I have any occasion to go, then I always prefer nude makeup, pinky nude makeup, because too nude doesn't suit me, so I go for pink nudes. And it's very easy tutorial. It's cool, easy breezy, and gorgeous as well. So keep on watching the video. So first, I'm prepping my skin with Biotic Face Serum, which is perfect for applying before makeup. Whether you're going out in the morning or at night, you really need to prep your skin first. Otherwise, your skin will look dull and your makeup won't look good. Now I'm using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Medium Moin. I do not like wearing foundation in the mornings. Basically, I do not like wearing foundation because it really dulls my skin, and I don't even use CC cream too much because it looks like I'm wearing a cake, white creamy cake. So I try to avoid foundation. So I'm using this concealer to just conceal my under eyes and my cheekbones and like that, and I'm dabbing it with the sponge. Now it's baking time, and I'm using the Lakme loose powder, and I'm taking it to my beauty blender and applying it to the under eyes and my cheekbones and all over my face. And I'm not blending it, I'm just dabbing it, so that if when I put my eyeshadows, if I have any fallouts, then it will swipe it out. So I'm just dabbing it. So my base is done and I'm ready for the eyeshadow, and I'm using a nude eyeshadow palette. It has some basic colors. You will get it from any local store. It's not branded. You will get it from any local store, and I'm taking a pink color that you saw and making it to the crease. Now I have the Shivana eyeshadow palette, which is again a nude eyeshadow palette. You will get it from New Market, and I took the light pink nude shade and I'm applying it to my outer corner of the eyes. So I took the same shade which I just used, and I'm using it to apply to my outer corner of my eyes and to draw in the lower line. Now I'm taking this pink shimmery shade and using this flat brush to make a just simple eyeliner with the pink shade on the top of my eyelid, as you can see. And I also blend the shade with the same brush. Okay, so applying eyeshadow is done, and I'm now blending the excess loose powder with a fluffy brush. I'm taking a smudging brush and the pink shimmery eyeshadow just used to draw the lower line. Finally, I bought my new kajal, which is from Avon, Simply Pretty Kajal, and I'm applying it to my lower waterline, and I will apply it to my upper lid, and I will smudge the kajal with the same smudging brush I have used. Thank you. For eyebrows, I'm using this Oriflame eyeshadow palette and I'm taking the deep brown color to fill my eyebrows. I really love the shade. It really, it actually gives the perfect shade to my eyebrow. And I almost forgot about this part. Now I recall it. Oh my goodness. And I'll also take the white shimmery shade to fill my brow bone. I'm taking this golden eyeshadow to highlight my cheekbones, the dimples of my face, nose areas and cupid bows because I love highlighting. It's a favorite part of my makeup, so I don't want to leave this part. For lipstick, I'll first draw my line with a lip liner. It's a local lip liner you get from any local store. It's in the pink shade. I thought of wearing the nude lipsticks and nude lip tints, but I didn't want to go too nude because I want a little bit color because it's a pinky nude makeup. So I want to just I will apply the Nykaa Ultimate lipstick in the shade Boho. I will link the link of the product in the description box so you can check out if you want to buy. To take out the extra lipstick, I am using this tissue. And to make it more matte, I will apply the loose powder. I'll use it with a blending brush. I took the powder in the blending brush. I will dab it to my lips. So that's how I made my summer nude makeup. I hope you like this. If you like this video, then hit the like button, share with everyone. Do comment if you like it or not, or if you want to see more summer makeup. Basically, maximum time I do nude makeup in summer morning if I have to, otherwise I don't, as I told. So if you want to see more, then do comment below and subscribe for more Voguish updates, vlogs and many more things. Till then, stay tuned, stay healthy and live gorgeously.